Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have continuing coverage. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Here's how it looks for the Vipers. David De Gea stands between the posts. Christian Eriksen starts with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And Jamie Vardy starts together with Cristiano Ronaldo. And a look at the starting 11 for Blades. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Well, fair play, he took on the shot, but he's not going to be happy with how it ended. Well, he took care of it defensively. Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era, and you'd have to imagine, Stuart, he's going to have some sort of role to play in this one.
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders, and that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack, and I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Vardy, Cristiano Ronaldo, Phil Foden now, pressing high to win the ball, Conte, giving it a try, and he's outdone himself, wonderful save there, Mbappe, and take it away, Vardy, can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, not coming close to hitting the target from there. Nabil Fekir. Mbappe. Fine run from Mbappe. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Opportunity to take the lead. And fine goalkeeping. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post.
Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Surely, not out of the woods yet. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Lucas Paqueta. Opportunity to deliver the cross. A fine reading of the situation. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. High quality defending. Houssem Aouar. Perfect challenge. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural break before administering the caution. From a long way out, and how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
N'Golo Kante. Fekir. Aouar. Mbappe. We're getting right on top of them. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Delivering it. And no worries for the goalkeeper. And a chance here. Hakimi! In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing, quite simply, he hadn't done that.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score.
Eriksen. Foden. Real defensive commitment there.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Well, can they be creative from here? Conte. Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, I gave him the big build-up, but the keeper has it comfortably. Well, he's given us away. Big chance to get them on terms. Strong hand on that one. This might be ideal for the counter. Mbappe. Well, possession ceded. Foden. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Aouar. Now, potential danger. Fekir. Might it be Mbappe? That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. Well, a second goal for them here. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage. So back in business here, and the Vipers with an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Shaw. Can they create something from here? Ronaldo, and a body in the way. On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Insigne could pull one back here, and he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Really good high press. Aouar. Mbappe. Plenty of options. Has a go. Defending by example. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. Phil Foden now. Foden. And a very good challenge. And with the goalkeeper. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. And simple for the keeper to just come and collect. Jonathan David.
extremely sloppy in possession. Now can they create something? Full credit, wonderful stop. Hakimi.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Lorenzo Insigne. Went in strongly, decisively. Lucas Paqueta. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. A very effective challenge put in. Foden. Ronaldo. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. He's got to score! Well, what a stop that was! N'Golo Kante. In possession, Fekir. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Mbappe. Well, they might be onto something.
Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Sloppy in possession from the Blades. Top class defending. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Nabil Fekir. Mbappe. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Oh, showing excellent vision. Attending to his defensive chores. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a crisp effort just over the top. And a substitution in the offing. So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind when they arrived at the ground today, Stuart.
Well, they've been second best, that's for sure, and the main problem has been in midfield, where they've been overrun at times. They just haven't been able to get enough possession. It's not been a good performance today.
Could be. Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Ramos. Now potential danger. Back underway, and quite the story being written in this one. 3-3. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Cuts it back.
Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, how about this? 4-3. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Now, do they have it in them to level this? And beating the defender. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. And taken short.
Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Yes, Derek.